Cody Steiner was sentenced to 2 years probation and ordered to pay $5,000 in restitution. He and a juvenile friend were accused of using a rifle to kill two llamas back in October. Steiner taking aim at one on a New Stanton farm and his friend accused of shooting a llama on Jan Merlino's farm near Delmont.
When you go over and over and over the story, the memories don't go away. And once the two hearings are completed, I will be so glad that it's finally going to be put to rest.
The juvenile accused of shooting Jan Merlino's llama has his day in court next week. Merlino is hoping for a much harsher sentence.
We need to do something about this. We really do. I mean, this is becoming too common, and people are just doing it. Maybe we need to punish them harder.
Steiner told police he and some buddies were out spotting deer when he says they got the urge to shoot something. One llama was a prize-winning show animal, the other a beloved favorite pet. Police say a woman came forward after she claimed she heard Steiner and a teen bragging about killing the llamas. When we caught up with him in November, he told us he was sorry.
I feel horrible for what happened. I mean, it was a dumb idea. It was stupid for us to do. It was immature. It was childish. And if I could take it back, I would. I'd take back every second of the whole trip.
Steiner pleaded guilty to one count each of cruelty to animals and criminal mischief. In Westmoreland County, I'm Jennifer Mealy, Channel 4 Action News.